Welcome to a Hyperlinks DRC training video. Today we will be talking about the DRC for net crossing gaps. This design rule check looks for signal traces and makes sure that there's a solid reference plane beneath them. When a high-speed transmission line crosses a gap between two copper shapes in a design, the signal in that transmission line will see a reflection, and this will cause EMI issues with your board. There are 10 parameters associated with this DRC, and they are explained in the object window for the DRC and can be edited here in the bottom window. Today I will apply this net crossing gaps design rule check on DDR differential pairs. This object list targets DDR2 and DDR3 differential pairs in my design. So now I will execute the DRC and make sure that there are no violations on my PCB. Looks like we have some, so let's analyze where they are. The first violation is on a DDR2 differential pair. This violation is on a DDR3 differential pair, where the differential pair crosses a gap in split plane. The gap width is shown in the details window, and it's 19.9 mils. And this differential pair is on signal layer 3 with the reference plane layer on plane 5. Hyperlinks DRC makes it easy to identify where nets crossing gaps in your design are located so that you can make design changes to correct this routing. Thank you.